And we are back. And what do we have? Yeah, the second episode. I mean, second case, basically. Appreciate this. Okay, yeah. So we're starting off with this. Here on, things get real. Oh yeah, I forgot. First two cases because the game just began, right? So you got two cases where you know the murderer, two cases where you don't. This case is not the greatest case, but it is a very important case, actually. And yeah, that's about... Anyways, there's nothing great, also with the music is important, like they keep playing it for the best times. That's about it. How does Phoenix know to speak? Here we get the gimmicks of the game. I can do whatever I want here. Very pumped about this case because of particular key evidence.
Thank you.
Give me 3 years. I forgot how good this was. I hate this one. The best part is seeing Maya's face over here. I mean, like, not in this case. Yeah, later on. Because that's the face. Of course you would know. To the wrong place. I wanted to go to that hotel. Yes. forget. I just simply want to put the I forget option though. I forgot. I don't want to look like an idiot. Let me continue back with my. All the options. This is one of my favorites. Is it? Oh, sure. Next one is... Oh, wait. What is this thing? And now we go to the... A cravat. Thank you. like workmanship.
Thank you.
Richard is an idiot. Oh, he didn't hear the whole conversation, that's why.
Objection!
So yeah, I accidentally just got cut, like, and I messed up. Anyway, so we continue where we got cut.
Oh,
That's it for this 1 hour.